If I were the man I was 5 years ago, I'd take a flamethrower to this place.